Today you will learn how to make slime in two different ways. Keep watching to see how easy it is. Today we make slime. Learn with El Gato Rainbow and La Gata Moon. How to make slime. I think our little friends are very interested in making some slime today. Guys, I know how to do it! Do you want us to do it now? We're going to need white glue, shaving cream, baking soda, food coloring, contact solution, and glitter if you want. Put approximately half a bottle of white glue and add a little bit of shaving cream. Then add 2 teaspoons of baking soda coloring, and 2 tablespoons of contact solution. Mix it well in your hands until it has the consistency of slime. And add glitter if you want. It looks like a rainbow sardine! It's very sticky, huh, Gato Rainbow? For the second type of slime, we need white glue, body lotion, baking soda, food coloring, and contact solution. As we did before, put a half a bottle of white glue, 2 tablespoons of body lotion, 2 teaspoons of baking soda, and food coloring. Then add 2 tablespoons of contact solution. If necessary, you can add more contact solution before mixing it with your hands. And there we have it! We can add what we want to our slime. Water beads, lots of glitter, foam pearls. Or even mix 2 colors of slime together. Let's see what our friends did. But what are you doing? Are you trying to get the star in the slime? Until next week, guys! We hope you liked this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this one. Bye!